what's up? Gamer number 12 Kizzy, or you can call me the Gaming Minion, back with another video. And guys, welcome to a brand new series that I am starting. This is Forza Horizon 3. So guys, let's get right into it. Okay, so this is a new game by Playground Games. It's not actually new. I'm recording this video in on March 4th of 2017. This game released on September 27th of 2016, last year. So, I know it's actually pretty late, but I wanted to get the game when at launch, but it didn't. It just didn't work out. But anyways, I have it now. So, I mean, it's only, what, 6 months? Yeah, 6 months later. Oh, only 6 months? Actually, that's a lot of time, but who cares anyway. Anyways, so let's get right into the game. Subtitles should be on. To adjust the brightness of your screen, move the slider so that the box labeled 1 is barely visible. Okay. Let's just adjust it a tad bit, a little bit. Okay, 53 is good. Brake is LT. I already know all this because I have Forza Horizon 2. I got the game like 2 years ago. That game was awesome. Forza Horizon 2. It was pretty much my favorite game to play with at the time. Like, not 2 years ago. God. No. 3 years ago, almost 3 years ago, I got Forza Horizon 2. That game was so good. I had it on my Xbox, on my Xbox 360. And I also had a Wii at that time. Accelerate when the line is blue. Oh. Okay, so in this game, to accelerate the line is blue. Okay. Here's a cutscene. Oh, are those coyotes? Those are coyotes!
Hey! Yeah, it's Kira. The new boss is already at the site. We're gonna head over that way now. Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site of Byron Bay.
That's a cool car.
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott coming to you live from Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window.
You may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under. And it's hot, and the roads are just wide open.
Bro, we're talking fast cars, cool beats, summer sun,
classic style,
blazing days, banging nights,
blood rubber,
wild parties, and exotic animals. So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest, the best, the most out of control.
Is that a Ferrari? That's a Ferrari!
Of the Horizon Festival.
Okay, so there we go.
Forza Horizon
Whoa. Bro, I'm already feeling very good about this. Just a sec, guys. Just need to test the volume here so you guys can hear me. Okay, that's good. Cool. Is that a Koenigsegg? Koenigsegg, whatever you want to call it. Oh my god! Bro, this is awesome. By the way, you guys might be surprised at the fact that I had Forza Horizon 2. Well, guess what? I got the game like way before I started this channel, so otherwise I would have done a series on it. I mean, like, that game is good. I mean, I'm gonna be honest here. Like, just by the looks of it, this game is more open world. You know what I mean? Like, it just looks more open world, because in Forza Horizon 2, the only thing you could drive on was a road, pretty much most of the time. In this game, like, it's much more open world, and by the way, I heard that the map is twice as big. So that's a good thing. By the way, I love this car, the Lamborghini Centenario.
I'm not afraid to use them.
A brake overhaul, Warren. I left the thing with you for a brake overhaul.
Oh, good night, Kira. Would you say something about brakes?
Whoa.
We're taking the Great Ocean Road to... Byron. Just please, don't do anything stupid.
To Byron, huh? Of course we won't do anything stupid. Who's it? Kira? Oh, shoot. Dude, this game looks so good. Oh, this is something too late. Oh, that was so awesome. Stop. Yo, what is this? What is this? Holy crap! Sorry guys about that, I just had to do something with the settings. Nothing really that big. Let's do it. Whoa. Dude, this is so freaking awesome! And what are we driving in? A monster truck? I'm just calling it a monster truck because it has the word monster on it. I really don't know, but it's cool. It's awesome. Oh, what's this? Another cutscene? Okay. Yo, what is this? Thank you.
boss are asking for a photo. Help me out here.
Okay. Oh, we gotta choose our character. This wasn't in Horizon. This was not in Horizon 2. I mean, this guy look. No. This guy looks cool. This guy looks cool. This guy, nah. I'm thinking about this guy. You know, with the shirt. And this stuff. I mean, this guy also looks cool, but he looks too cool. So I'm just gonna go with this dude.
Okay, and what should I call you?
Whoa, we also... Wow, this was not in Horizon 2. That's for sure. Benjamin. You know what? Let's just go with Boss. Yeah, let's go with Boss.
Okay, great. So I'll call you Boss.
Oh, we can change our name. Yep.
Hey, Boss.
What do you think of this place?
It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival. Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house.
We're the boss. Because in Horizon 2, we were one of the, you know, like, Horizon superstars, is that what they called it? We had to, like, go up the ranks.
You'll be driving the buggy for the launch event against that Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy
Oh, what's this twist here?
What? I said easy, not boring.
Wait a second, is that thing gonna be carried up by a helicopter? No, that's not a helicopter, that's... I don't know what that is, it's... Giant helicopter? Oh, this is gonna be difficult. He even had a head start! This is not fair, but... I mean, I did play the demo, so... Like, this isn't you, but... Yeah. Watch out for the trees, that's where we got that. Warren? Yeah. Said Horizon 3 is much more open world. So you get to drive on the beach and stuff, and there's much more like space driving, if you know what I mean. Okay, we're gonna watch out. Come on, dude. Oh, there. He's like way too far ahead of us. Use the e-brake, use the e-brake! Off. Oh. Close to that guy. What's his name? Warren? Yeah, we're not even close to Warren. Oh, shoot. Right where we messed up. God. We need to rewind one more time before that. Shoot. Guess we're gonna have to deal with it. Come on, come on, come on. We better do this. We're in first place. Oh, that's nice. Oh, we're second place again. Getting out of control here.
Okay, Warren. Pilot 3. Call it when you're ready to drop.
Right, oh, he's gonna drop.
Cut me loose.
Come on. We slid out of control there a little bit. Oh, we got first place! Let's go!
What a way to start the party! Keep pulling in fans,
I know, right?
At this rate, and we'll have to start thinking about expanding
the
festival.
We have fans? Oh yeah, we're the festival boss.
Nice driving, boss. Name's Warren. Resident car tragic. I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke in the garage. So you need anything car-related, you come to me.
Oh, dude, I want to drive this Lambo.
Oh, one more thing before we go, though.
I really want to drive
Kira
this Lambo.
Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
Oh, we're going to get to drive this.
We're starting to bring some pretty big-name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them. There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver tour up to the festival lineup. Hey boss, your route is set to the area where you'll be able to find the driver tar.
Hotness! Okay, guys, so before we do this,
in 400 yards,
I'm gonna end the episode.
Turn left.
Because it's 19 minutes into the video, so hope you guys enjoyed the episode. And,
turn left.
I'm gonna do an episode right after this.
In 200
so,
yards.
Yeah. Leave right. A like, show your support, comment in the comment right. Section if, you know, if you want to chat or something. And if you're new here, please subscribe. And
this
see
is
you next
Scott
time.
Taylor, and I am here to-
Bye.